My name is John Solero, and I'm a professor in the Department of Physiology and Biophysics at the College of Medicine at the University of Illinois at Chicago. My first interest in science really grew when I worked in a drugstore in high school, when I was surrounded by chemical compounds, which had really fascinated me that people could take these molecules and their remedies would occur and they would feel better. And this really fascinated me about how something like that could work. I naturally went into pharmacy school to train in pharmacy. And during that time, I had the real pleasure of working with Revlon Incorporated, in which we developed a product based on very fundamental chemistry. And this made me understand that one could take very basic information and develop ideas related to product development. And so when it came time to decide what I was going to do with the rest of my life, I decided to go to graduate school in pharmacology. After a short time in pharmacology, in which I took all the courses in pharmacology, I switched to physiology at the University of Pittsburgh. At that time, the University of Pittsburgh had a world-class physiology department, and those physiologists instilled in me an understanding of the importance of physiology in terms of taking together all the information derived from other disciplines, for example, mathematics, biology, chemistry, physics, structural biology. And it became of great interest to me to use everything I had learned, including my English classes, because to function as a scientist, one has to be able to write and speak effectively. So these activities fill my days as a scientist. I've never been bored in my life, and I think the scientific life, if it suits you, is a wonderful thing to pursue.